And a Washington police officer who grew up in Spokane died in a collision this morning in Bellevue, Washington. Officer Jordan Jackson joined the Bellevue Police in 2018. Before that, he was an EMT, volunteer firefighter, and part of a volunteer search and rescue unit. He graduated from Central Washington University. He leaves behind his wife and two young children.